up. Yeah, now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and a running back. Used to have a silver tooth, but I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. I let shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and a rough. First order of biz, no snitching. I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen. Happy birthday, got another hit, no flinching. I tell them, send a watch that I can fit both wrists. She on the class, trying to get a nigga. She think I'm a last, cause I got a pass with her. And I ain't trying to let her down, but I'm not. If you was trying to settle down, get a fact. So I'm pull up in the city with a nice jump. Lights off, lights on. Chinese throw the chicken, need a wipe to throw the rice on. Pull up double park with all the ice on. Pick up.
From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Tonight, we've got a great Sunday night matchup on tap, as it'll be the Tennessee Titans taking on the Miami Dolphins. Quarters of the NFL season are complete. What lurks in our final month? We're underway in week 14. Taken in by Berrios. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. 16 yards on the game's first play and a quick first down.
If you're these receivers, you got to be ready, because when he's going to throw it quick on that RPO, he's going to throw it quick.
And this is why you spend time with your guy either in the offseason, during the week, the whole bundle. Because sometimes it's just telepathy. You both see the same thing, and he knows, get the ball to him right away.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. The Dolphins at 11-1 now on the year, and they come in on the heels of yet another victory. That ran their win streak, Charles, up to seven now.
And I think that last win, that established them and stamped them to me as Super Bowl frontrunners. They're playing with extreme confidence, and you need that in order to go all the way.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion and would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion, but I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication, and as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
Tagovailoa going to try and throw on third down. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they convert on third and three with a nice gain of 7 yards. And early on, they're picking up right where they left off last week.
And I know a lot of coaches say each game is its own. You don't really have carryover. This feels like carryover. So much confidence from the previous game that they're using to their advantage now.
Getting this out to the flat, Mostert. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
Really a solid start here on the opening drive, Charles. He's now 4-4, and they're already in plus territory.
Brandon, he's been so precise to start this game, like we're watching an operation taking place right now. Master surgeon at work.
Off of play action, Tagovailoa. He'll buy some time right. And this one is incomplete.
And that might have been a situation where even though you don't hit on the deep throw, you at least put in the defender's minds early in the game that we're going to press the ball deep against your secondary. And that can have a ripple effect on how they function throughout.
Here's second and 10.
All right, let's go.
Tua sets up to pass it. This is caught. And he's brought down after a very nice game. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
That's good for a Miami Dolphin. First down and goal to go.
A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. And out, fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. Could have been a costly mistake, but as it turns out, they keep possession.
You can't give away these types of opportunities in the red zone. And I'm sure that was flashing through his brain as the ball escaped his hands. Fortunately for him, able to get picked up by his team, fumble recovered. They still have an opportunity deep in the red zone.
On second down, Tua. Touchdown, Dolphins! Durham Smythe, his fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Dolphins will claim the early lead as they're on the board first here tonight. Jason Sanders now for the extra point. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And no run back here for Moore. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25. They'll start on the ground. It's Derrick Henry. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
Brandon, to me, what's important right here on this drive is for them to get at least two first downs. They've got to give their defense a chance to settle down, catch their breath a little bit after they give up a touchdown on the opening drive.
Here's a second and two now from the 33. The pickup, first down.
Second and two is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Levis. This will go to Henry out wide. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. That was good for a pickup of 15 for Tennessee.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backside of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody covered. Oh, he just snuck out there, but he's got a nice first down.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down.
Here's Spears on second down. And he'll get this down close to a first down at about the Dolphins' 41. That'll leave them with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there. This defense for the Dolphins, they were terrific a week ago in the win over Washington.
And I'm eager to see the game plan and try to attack them this week, because when you take it away four times through interceptions, what do you do now when you go into a game? Do you decide you can't throw the ball? Do you try and run it more? Or do you tell your quarterback, make sure you see your guys open before you deliver?
And he will have a Titans first down by a couple of yards as they're able to convert here on third and three.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
Levis now on first and 10. And the Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up second. Out of the gun to give to Spears. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive.
When a drive goes this long, you have to give a lot of credit to the guys up front, those big fellas, because the offensive line is putting something together that allows them to continue to control the ball. I know a lot of people think they get fatigued on a long drive. Actually, a lot of times the reverse happens. They actually get energized because they're controlling the ball and they're the ones dictating to the defense.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. That's complete to Treylon Burks. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins' 20-yard line. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Second quarter now, Titans in possession of the football as they've got it with a first and 10. Levis out of the shotgun now. He's going to find his receiver, Chris Moore. They'll give him 4 yards there, and it's second down.
It's now second and six at the 16-yard line.
Now Levis. He'll complete this one to Okonkwo. And just 3 yards on the catch there. He couldn't get away. And now we've got a third and three. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Third and short, it's Levis. And it's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee. Chig Okonkwo from 13 yards out. And the Titans are an extra point away from evening this one up.
So a nice touchdown pass for the rookie there. And, you know, as they go down the stretch, look, they're not a playoff team. This is just confidence building and growth time for him, right?
Yeah, it's a game within the game, isn't it? Because every team wants to win all games on their schedule. But the development of this rookie quarterback is paramount for this team. So you're exactly right. Every rep, doesn't matter what the game, what the situation, what the score, valuable for him, valuable for his team as they look towards next year.
Braxton Berrios selected to bring it out. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The time is called. Looks like a member of the Titans in some discomfort out there.
We'll get an update when we come back to Hard Rock Stadium. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive.
And they, on paper, Charles, no doubt they have the edge in this one. They are sitting with the AFC elite, and on the other side, they're down toward the bottom of the AFC. But you know what they say, especially at this point in the season, watch out for a trap game.
And in doing so, I would take my game plan and condense it. I would rely on my fundamentals, the fact that my players are probably just better, and not try and do too much, do just enough to win the game. And on the other side of the field, I'm doing everything. Every trick play I can think of, every different formation, you name it, I'm throwing it at them in order to try and get the upset win.
Now a first down run is going nowhere. He's going to be dropped in the backfield, a loss of two.
As a linebacker, you're taught to stay just slightly behind the ball carrier just in case he makes a cutback. But when you find the gap, shoot it. And he found it all right, took it straight into the backfield, and made the tackle for a loss.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. Now Tua. And this throw incomplete. The defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down.
Good defensive call right there because they had someone shadowing him along his entire route. And he was right there ready to provide a hit that prevents him from making another catch to his big start.
All right, come on.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Tua going to throw. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he gets us to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. The Dolphin passing game rolling here. They've got another first down. Play action. Now it's Tua. This one complete to Jalen Waddle. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. Now Achane on first and 10. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. Credit the tackle for loss to Harold Landry.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
That loss of three, a rare stumble on a promising drive. Here's second and 13. Here's Tua. That's Waddle. He's got the catch on the out route. It'll go as a gain of four, and that's going to set up a tough third and nine. They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first. Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. To the sideline and incomplete.
That is certainly one way to frustrate a quarterback. Run those extra defenders on the field. Dime package, lots of speed, no space to fit in the football.
A 39-yard attempt.
The kick by Sanders is good, and the Dolphins have taken the lead. So they're able to end that drive with 3 points in this one-possession ball game.
And ideally, you have to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks would tell us, end it with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you'll take. Punts, you really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared for the rest of the game.
And Moore, he's going to sit on this one, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles' defense. They were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Brandon Jones picking it up, and he will return this one to the 30-yard line. That's not one that he's going to want to remember, but he had to get it out of the way at some point, his first career interception.
And if he's the guy that they think he is, he's not laughing it off, but he's also not going to let it affect him as the game proceeds. He's going to go back out there, still be the same confident kid, the reason that they drafted him, and go out and play.
They'll swing this complete out to Hill. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. So 8 yards on the completion there, and they'll be left with second and a couple.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second and two.
Throwing now is Tagovailoa. And he's just going to get rid of this thing. To no one here, he throws it away, and now it's third.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up, not that time. And he gets this down to the 18, good enough for a first down. Only three there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
So it's pretty simple, partner. You pick up a turnover, set you up in excellent field position. The last thing you want to do is go three and out in this spot.
Yeah, they would have had to settle for a field goal attempt, but now they keep those touchdown hopes alive. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
What?
Going to the air, Tagovailoa. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Raheem Mostert. Extra point up and good by Sanders, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And no run back here for Moore. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go.
And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, some guys, you know, they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to look to hit a couple shorter passes and get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, that goal's not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you got to watch them a little bit because of coverage. They may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit, in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
Third down and one. Levis sets up to throw here. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to convert on third and short yardage with a gain of four. A first and 10 here, and you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost. Okonkwo holds it in left side.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
The time is called. Looks like a member of the Titans in some discomfort out there.
We'll get an update when we come back to Miami.
On the jump.
On first and 10, it's Spears.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
What a luxury to have a guy like this who can not only spell your starter, but can come in and keep drives going.
Here we go.
Here's a second and five. And here comes throw number one for the backup QB. That one's taken in by Spears. He's brought down in the red zone at the 18 after a gain of 18. First and 10.
Here we go.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now Willis. And that'll be off the mark, too far out in front, and it's incomplete.
They're putting together a drive here in the final minutes of the half, but the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep them off the scoreboard here.
Second and 10.
Ready.
Willis headed left off the option.
Into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown.
His second rushing touchdown on the year and third overall. And the Titans get a late score here in the final minute of the first half.
Now Folt for the extra point. And this is up and good to make it a 17-14 game. So just a three-point game now as they send this one away.
Berrios now from his end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. And they may just be content to take this three-point lead and head into the locker room.
Solo left Zion.
Setting to throw on first down is Tua.
And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down.
No sense risking anything there on first down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so just put that in a spot where the only people who could make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
Tua to try again on second down. A short throw there. That's to Smythe, the tight end. 5 yards. Now it's third and five. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Yeah.
Here is third and five. Tua sets up to pass it. And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break.
Titans 14.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaudin.
A field goal the difference. 17-14 is the score. Back underway here now in this third quarter. And the half will begin with a touchback. Titans offense set to begin the drive.
Well, Charles, in that first half, we saw a fair amount of offense on both sides of the football, and now the team trailing here will start with it in the third quarter.
And we both know this coach pretty darn well, don't we? Because his game planning is always on point. And now that he's getting the ball to start the second half, how about all the offense that you already referenced in the first half? He'll put that all together and come out with something really strong, I believe, to get things going here in the third quarter.
The opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12.
They'll run it again with Henry. They're going to drop him behind the line yet again, and things going from bad to worse. Third down, now even tougher. Third and 13 after that loss of a yard.
I think it's pretty evident. We can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting and even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously watched the tape a few times and made some adjustments. Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect.
And so many times we look at the opening drive of the third quarter as a tone setter, and many coaches do emphasize it. And that's a strong performance there defensively to force incompletion and, more importantly, force a quick punting situation.
Here's Ryan Stonehouse now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. ...49-yard punt, five on the return. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
And a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to. How did each play work? Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Dolphin first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Tua now on first down. Toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get two more stops and escape this drive.
On play action, here's Tua.
Little short pass here to Hill. They'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
Well, the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle?
Looking to pass. Tua. And it is caught. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the five-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground. Down this close to the goal line, first down. Surprised that wasn't a run?
I am, and you know I'm old school. I want to run the ball on first down in this situation because second down, that gives me an option of running play action and maybe throwing it.
Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, second and goal. Achan is not going to advance very far. He'll be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Calling a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Touchdown! Braxton Berrios from 4 yards out. And the Dolphins had 6 to their lead. Sanders on for the extra point. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And Moore, he's going to sit on this one, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. They're down now 24-14. Work to do as they come up on a first and 10. And he'll fight forward on the straight ahead running for just a couple of yards. Second down.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Off the play fake, here's Willis. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And he will bring it back. It's a pick-six and Dolphins touchdown. Well, Charles, just some visibly frustrated players and coaches on that sideline right now because those halftime adjustments didn't work. The turnover problems continuing here in the second half, and the defense now sitting pretty comfortably as a result of that pick six.
Hey, that's a great observation too, Brandon, because they did make adjustments at halftime. But how about this other group staying a step ahead despite whatever happened in that other locker room? No surprise they're leading, and it's appropriate that those defenders got to add to the lead directly.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Willis. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Hopkins. So the completion results there in 9 yards. And that's going to bring up third and two. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. On third down, here's Spears. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. It's a gain of four there, and it gives him a new set of downs. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Back to throw, Willis. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Brandon Jones picking it off, and the return will be stopped at the 34-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll start out here with the option left. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Really good effort. He does it himself, picks up 15, also picks up the first down.
First and 10 at the 19-yard line.
Out of the gun, here's a give to Achan. And they'll work this down to the 15 for a pickup of four.
The way things have gone in this one, the running game's been something of an afterthought, and that's not been too bad for them, has it?
Yeah, the offensive returns have been good, but I guess we figured he and the ground game would be a bit more involved. Now a second and 6. Here's a toss left for Achan. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and 6.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now in Miami. It's Dolphin football. It's also Dolphin lead to begin quarter number 4. The Dolphins on third down. They've been very good, 5 for 7 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. I had a man open, but he missed him, and it's incomplete.
Oh, I like the calmness of how he played the ball here. No panic in his eyes as that throw arrived. Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand, and that's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
Well, ultimately, not really sure that they're going to need those 3 points, but they'll take the 3, and they pad that lead.
Yeah, this one's already wrapped up, but you and I both know. If you're an offensive coordinator, you never let up on the gas unless the head coach tells you to do so. And maybe you've actually clicked him off in your headset so you can keep calling plays and trying to add to this lead.
And no run back here for Moore. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on now here in this fourth quarter.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive linemen creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before, they always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this.
Ready, set.
They still need about the length of the football here, maybe a little less as they come up on 2nd and inches.
Ready.
Well, now they'll try the end around. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. They had a gain of 10 last time, now a gain of 20 here.
This is one of those plays that could go either way, but we've seen the influence of the college game now in the NFL, where we're seeing more and more of these plays run, and that one went for a big gain.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. Now here's a give to Spears. Deshaun Elliott up to make the play defensively.
You know that old expression, it's not my night? It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play.
Check, drop cam.
On the toss, it's Spears. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage, and now third and 11 coming up.
Here we go.
Okay. Backed up here. Tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Third down, it's Willis. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. Brandon Jones picking it off. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. Well, this defense just continuing to do their thing, and now they add on to that lead with another pick six.
And how about the way they played this entire game? Not only did they put their stamp on it, but every time they try and mount an offensive challenge, they find a way to thwart it. And multiple pick sixes? Oh, yeah, they'll enjoy watching this tape after the game.
And Moore, he's going to sit on this one, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. The Titans' offense set to begin the drive. It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide, but that just has not been the case. You got the big lead defensively, willing to give them that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle them after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. And they'll send the tight end in motion here. Now Willis. A short throw taken in by Conquo. And they're able to get this one across the 35. First down, Titans, gain of 12.
Well, this game is certainly pretty well over. They can go ahead and mark it in the win column. But as a defense, they don't want to get so soft now that everybody just throws the ball all over the place against them, gets big yardage, and puts points on the board. They have pride, too, on that side of the ball.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
Now a second and 10. Willis headed left off the option. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
He's got the connection to Moore. And he will have a Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now with this game well in hand, perhaps we are seeing the coverage lighten up a little bit as they got burned there a bit for a first down.
Well, we certainly know the coach isn't happy along the sideline because he certainly wants him to pick.
And nowhere to run for Willis. He goes down. Christian Wilkins, he's the one to get him, and that is sack number 7 for him on the year. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Now Willis to throw. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Jerome Baker. And he's able to get it back to the 41-yard line. Boy, so another interception, CD. It feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
This is second and 8. A give running right, Achane. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38. They follow up the gain of two with a gain of one that time.
A gain of a yard brings up third and seven.
First down marker at the 31. It's third down.
Ready, ready.
Enough for the first. An effective 7-yard third down conversion. Hate to be blunt, but it is just continuing to prove to be the case that this O-line is manhandling this D-line right now.
They deserve to roll up their sleeves and show up their biceps because they're doing exactly what you just described, manhandling the defensive front. They've got the leverage, they are powering through, and they're controlling this game.
And they'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. 45 yards rushing on 12 carries for him now.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell three times with passing touchdowns, but guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
Go ahead.
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here.
Chance to play in this type of atmosphere where all eyes are on them and all the lights are shining brightly, they show up and they show out.
So for the Dolphins, the win moves them to 12-1 now on the year, and they'll get to stay home again next week. Meanwhile, for Tennessee, any slim hopes they had at a playoff berth gone now as they drop to 4-9, and they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gordon alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew.
We got London on the
whole club selling out a hitter doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's the made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, whole club selling out of hitters doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club.
McLaren way too white to be shooting in the eyes. I'm sleeping good at night. See the door don't got no locks. To be spiteful, she best friends with the ops. And you need better stocks. Standing on my money, dog. Please don't get involved. Ain't nobody running off. Rules to the basics. I can't be no son-in-law. I can't take the summer off. I make it look good and all, but this is no vacation. All the goons, they respect me and I know it. Watch your words and your tone, you're not a part. My advice, please don't try to be wrong. Let me know they
whole club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, whole club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my ratings. All I talk about, and that's what really made me. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich.
Never had a mentor. I met her at a club. She twerked better when her heart break. Hey, hey, hood, the one I wanna. Everything that I can. I'm praying for a Bentley and.
to never go to jail. I'm fresh up out the gutter, I don't know if you can tell. I'm hustling for everything I do for legacy. You can call me any type of day, my dog, I never sleep. The only rule I got is if we don't embarrass me. I write down my problems and record it just for therapy. Just for clarity, old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. Yeah, old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich, the whole club.
Strange, they out to get me another day, another man down. my shoes. Pushing the limit, I figured it's slack.
Ready,
the clear this ain't gold. Look around where we roam through. In the land of the broken, it's alive with us
prone.
Took a sand with some golden, but intact with my soul. But dispatch, I'm evolving, searching for solitude. But most fold, I'm comic composed.
Ready,
that's the politics and when know they voters is frauds. I'm off the hit with the 50s. I can't be part of the system. I pray to God, no, he listen. Won't send my fate with some kisses. Nah, cause we ain't got time to keep off our toes. The type of vigor make you consider throwing the towel. I need the mood to make y'all remember going to proud. Sharpen my sword, declaring the war on foes and cows, yeah. So pass me the torch, thrones and crowns. It's the voice of the future tonight. Who's the sound? The bronze age forever. This a God-given level. I'm a high like you said, no, when my mind stay resemble.
Come on, come on. Let's go now. Go. Go. Ready. Here we go. Here we go.
Easy. Easy. God, I'm excited to meet me. Meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs. CZs.
Here we go. Back.
Up the tour and repeat. Repeat. Hey.
I ain't hear nothing.
Ready.
My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it and then I walk away. Put the choke around it. I just get low key and watch you talk about it. Talk about it.
I'm in New York and we finna get loose. Squeeze the big apple and give me the juice. Don't wanna talk, I just do what it do. My alter egos can fill up a room. Hop on the flight, take a trip to the room. Now hop in the whip that is missing the roof. My woman of five, just look at my boom. I'm no mighty, I'm feeling like Bruce. Oh,
ready,
oh,
ready.
Oh, oh. I don't need much, you really do. Oh, 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 oh. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Oh, 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 oh. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. I ain't tripping, this is easy. Hey. Easy. God, I'm excited to meet me. Meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs. CZs, wake up,
ready.
Do it and repeat.
Ready?
Repeat.
I ain't hear nothing they to say. Let them talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it.
Every week I got a mission to get it. Hop on a flight and finish some business. I'm sitting in a business. Just look at the ticket. I'm traveling, man. I'm switching to pivot. Why would I talk about it when I live it? I know that you live it. I know that you mad. Putting up numbers and flipping the digits again and again and again.
Come on,
you
come on.
Elevate and enjoy the saga. Better pay, give me more of them dollars. Still on the grind, ahead of my time. My yesterday is a yo mananas. Trip to Hawaii to bust out the haka. I bust out the haka. I bust out the when it's nothing to do. Never been capping, you know that it's true, 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 true. Haters are climbing your river like boo, 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 boo. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules, boo, 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 boo. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
Let's go now.
Tripping, this is easy.
Ready, right?
Easy, God, I'm excited to meet me. Meet me.
Go.
I got diamonds, you got CZs. CZs, wake up, get to it and repeat. Repeat.
Hey, ready, ready. I ain't hear nothing they to say.
Ready.
Let's talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it.
All
I just get low key and watch him talk about it. Talk about it, yeah.
Ready up.
Check
out.
And
here we go.
Who's the best MC? Cole, Kendrick, and me. Instead of comparing the three, let us exist in peace. I'm really just getting started. You only witnessed the tease.
10,000
steps ahead as I choke on the track. 2017 was my moment of truth. I was a year away from not being known as a youth. Approaching manhood. Beach fuzz covered my chin. Even then, I would leave rap. Going with the wind. I'm not a Muslim, so why would I lie, pretend? I'm not too good at following trends. I am the trend. I am the truth. I am the God. I am the Zen. There is no way around it. My just make amends. These flows are coated golden. If you the then I must be the cold and exploding with the commode is. Real soon they're gonna have dimension. Mr. Clay the magician with the greatest of Drizzy Drakes and Wheezy's, Andres and Jiggers, Pac, Biggie and Nas, Face Mob, Yeezy and Raekwon. It's easy to say these things.
looking for clout, but this is nonfiction. The proof's in the pudding, it's none missing. You and your opinion, you can stick that up your... I jumped to touch the sky and landed on planet Uranus. Houston, we got a problem. No need to look for solutions. I'm stacking Eisenhowers. Deceased presidents in the wall in my residence as I increase. Stepping on balling forever while kissing the sweet melanin of a broad that I met in the Netherlands. Address me as Marcus Clay, the developing veteran. That's why I got no time to sleep. I gotta creep the late night to get this cake to bake right. I'm thinking real estate licenses. I've seen multiple moments of indecisiveness. I got scars on my back that resemble tiger slits. When it's all said and done, I'll be one of the greatest, you know, the only one left, like a by the Uno. But who knows what the future holds? My moving.
Got it. Ready?
Just like. I've been smooth for so long, I'm trying to get rough. Buffing my nails, dog, I'm trying to get buff. Shaping my beard up, I'm like
ready,
a scruff. The hills, cause I'm living my life in the cut.
Ready.
Can't imagine that I'm gonna meet my wife in the club. We going Cito, I feel like she more of a CEO. Or maybe she doing volunteer work in Rio. It's not like I need her, but I would love to meet her. Another day, another dollar, another phone with another feature. I don't play goalie, but I'm my brother's keeper. Surrounded by family, I'm not with other people. Say I got my pop's demeanor and mother's features.
Okay,
the garden's still private as ever. The gang thriving together. Your boy's striving to be the most dominant ever. The hardest white boy since the one who rapped about vomiting sweaters and holding comments. Cause I promise you I'm honestly better than whoever came to your head right then. They ain't cut from the same thread like him. They don't study doing work to get ahead like him. They don't toss and turn
okay,
in
ready.
A bed like him. Cause they don't love it. 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 I've been laid back so long, I'm trying to get turned. Searching my name, dog, that's how you get hurt. Being likable, I'm trying to be unbreakable. I just realized that this whole game is takeable if I want it. And I do, yes, I want it. I don't care how you feel about it. I do what I want. I used to look up to the people that I'm moving in front of. It's not that crazy anymore. My city used to a come up. Bryce and Jack G. James is up next. The rest is up to me. These games is upset. My peers get upstaged. The fans are upset. My city is upcoming. His people are oppressed. And I'm going to change things. I'm up at Carmichael's trying to get on the same page. I heard about the rapper that you claim was a mainstay. They had a nice run, but they never gonna maintain because they don't love it. They don't love it.
Come on,
they don't love it. 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 They don't love it.
Let's go. Check out.
Let's go now.
Younger me, back then they couldn't f- with me. I ain't never.
punch no car to make no money off no. They focus you on real. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it take for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it take for you, that paper, now you feel different. All it take, don't talk you for a day and now you feel different. All it take for you to catch a case and now you feel different. What's wrong feel? Make me feel different. I strong feel. Never feel.
Just get established. Better bow her head when I walk past. Away your mountains. As a kid, stay with my granny. Daddy went to jail for jail. Lost my only chance being happy. Damn, what happened? Outcome match my actions. Talk, then I back it. Great example. I'm the standard. Come to preaching what you practice. Actually, I can't fathom or rationalize it. Move past it. G the churches from his section. Island daily. Well respected. Well connected. Look there. Tell me God gon' let us into heaven with you.
Focus, you on live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it take for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it take for you, that paper, now you feel different. All it take, don't talk you for a day and now you feel different. All it take for you to catch a case, now you feel different. What's wrong feel? Make me feel different. What's wrong feel? Never feel different.
Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own.